Hello, and welcome to another episode of Red Apple 4, where today I am continuing my escapade into Patrick's Parabox. Where today I'm just gonna keep working with these. Transfer. Good enough for me? Good enough for it too, so... Right, that's okay, so how? Can't be that easy. Oh, I think I get it. Yep, there it is. That's the solution. What is the solution? It's going to be something weird. Yeah. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be the new that one. The colors are changing. Okay, this level's amazing. Even. Okay. Now, how? Yep. I'm supposed to go from one of the what?
It gets blocked off. Has something to do with that block, though I don't know how to use it. So, back to this one later.
Right.
I'm not thinking right now, because this isn't the normal time to play. I normally play like an hour before I upload, finish playing an hour before I upload, the video gets uploaded, so this doesn't feel right. So. I could go in there. Oh, it's on this edge. I just realized the solution. It's going to be, there. Okay. can only get one, but two, but not the third one. Going back. Wait. 6 minutes there. From those two. Stuck on the bottom. Thank you. Okay, that one was easier. We start with a little, through the very little commentary in my head. Hurts. Gotta keep the orange and the blue until here so that I can go there. Okay, and I think that leaves me time with for the next two, kinda. Thank you. Okay, I think I'll start here tomorrow. Thank you for watching, and my brain hurts. Have a great day.